I enjoy the fact that we get to put the practical skills that we've learned into use in the shows that we do.
And there's always a good variety of shows as well, different things to do, different things to learn, like every term, it's all good.
We do like loads of different types of genres of musicals that help us as a group. So if we aren't very strong in dance, we do more of a dancer show like Pippin. They really help us become more of a performer to go into the professional world to really boost up our weaknesses and turn into strengths.
I think it's good because the teachers know what they're doing and they're professionally trained and they've been in the professional world themselves. And also when you come on the course, they get to know you as a person, so they know what you're good at and what you need to improve on.
Well, as well as doing shows, we also learn about the historical background of the show. So you put the practice of knowing what's happened in the past into the shows you're doing to make you sort of like a better performer.
Well, during college we were allowed to go to shows, so we went to London. This year we saw Shrek, Matilda, we've seen Pippin.
We were also really lucky to go to New York as well, which was really good because It was nice to see what it was like on Broadway.